Hasura creates instant full-featured APIs on your data with full CRUD functionality, but you're likely also going to need to secure your API too, restricting access to only those users which you allow and describing what those users can access. Hasura allows you to define role-based permissions, which are granular enough to control access to every row and column in your database. These permissions make use of dynamic session variables on each client request to determine exactly which data your user is able to access. Session variables can be provided to Hasura in JSON web tokens, from a webhook endpoint, or directly in the headers of the request via your own new or existing authentication service. And of course, Hasura also supports an unauthenticated role and full admin level access. With permissions, you get a full toolbox of features that you can use to determine user access. You can set permissions for each row and column, choose whether to allow aggregation queries, enable or disable specific GraphQL root fields, actions, or remote schema fields, allow operations only from trusted backends, and make use of column default presets on insert. And since permissions are defined per user role, Hasura automatically publishes a different GraphQL schema that represents the right fields, queries, and mutations that are available to that role so that only those users will see a schema which they are able to access, letting approved users in and keeping everyone else out. To get started quickly, take a look at our quick start or check out our docs on integrating with Auth0, Firebase Auth, AWS Cognito, or the custom demo JavaScript solution.